Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Lewis and welcome back to a bit more Watch Dogs, where today we're going to steal a car, I believe. Kind of steal, borrow, I'd say, and then go and use taxpayers' money to pay me to go and take some villain or evil people off the street. You know what, guys? We had a good day. Like, you know, obviously back playing some Watch Dogs. And you know what? I freaking love it. I love being able to play Watch Dogs again. I just, it's just a game which I blimmin' enjoy when I get it right. You know, it's when I get it right, I love it. But on the other hand, I sometimes hate it because this happens and I haven't got a freaking clue. Oh, there we go. Now I know where I'm going. Easy. See? Excuse me, everybody. Thank you very much. Right, we need to go to the fading signal, which is literally there. Oh, this is going to be interesting. I just want to know who I'm meant to be killing or something. Oh, we'll soon find out, won't we? Let's have a nose and see who's going to end up killing me. Oh, dear.
Sheila, I'm at the spawn. I'm about to head in.
All right, watch yourself in there. These guys are connected. If they weren't, you know I'd have them behind bars already. Somebody's keeping my hands tied, which means they've got friends in high places. Which means...
they got the best gear money can buy. I'm counting on that.
Don't get too cocky. I'm sending you all the information I've collected on them so you know just what you're getting into.
Thank you, Detective.
Right. Well, I have a little bit of a feeling that this is either going to go really, really well or terribly bad. Because let's just say that at least I know there's one person there. I just drove past, like just drove through here, and no one seemed to die. Okay, great. So we've got snipers. We've got a guy I'm meant to be distracting, apparently. Wish there was like another. I wonder. Enter the restricted area. Hello, camera. Right, we need to profile two people, and that's it. Is it? Wait, profile... oh, two targets to knock out. Okay. I'm meant to be killing them? I'm not really sure. Okay, profile. Two targets to knock out. There's that guy there. Flush him out. And we found another one as well. Right, so I need to...
did you see that? He got hit.
How about it? How many more guys are there? Come on, keep the grenade. Keep the grenade in you. There we go. Brilliant. What else can we explode?
Look for 'em and make it quick.
Right. He's up there. Okay, I think we should be okay. Just need to knock him out. I need to knock him out, though. So I can't technically kill him, can I? Knock out two targets, okay. Ah, darn it.
Nothing here. I'm moving on.
Can I be cheeky and walk up there? Or is that like a no-go? Probably a no-go, isn't it? I'll just run over there. No one has a clue still, do they? Oh! I didn't mean to press the shoot button, I thought it was the run button! Technically, that is the run button. I just accidentally had the wrong... I was doing so well. Come on, you've got to admit, right, that I was kind of doing okay. Not great, but okay. Well, let's try it again, in which case. Okay, well, where's that camera gone? Move cover. So we now have him. I have him to knock out. That idiot to distract, which I'll do in a minute. I have him to distract... him to knock out, him to explode, but not kill that guy. Right, this guy I can kill when he walks past there. Which I didn't do.
Who did
I think we should be okay. Right, here we go again. That we can explode. He's gone. Oh, come on. Get two of them. Two of them. Two of them. Two of them. Don't you dare throw it to me. Don't you dare! You idiot! You absolute idiot! You don't throw it to the guy I meant to knock out! I might as well just go to the other side of the building, you know? Blimey! Oh, give up sometimes with these idiots. Right, can I actually go to the other side of the building? Could be a good idea, actually. Again. One, two, three, four, five. Once I caught a fish alive. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and then I let it go again. Why did the idiot let it go? Brilliant, okay. I might work around, you know. There we go. Let's work around it. Let's do it. No one has a freaking clue. And I'm loving life. Okay, let's work around it this way. Right, he's down. This is where it gets interesting. Why does he have a... No one can know I'm here. Do you reckon I can walk up the stairs without being seen? Sweet. Right, let's try it. Right, let's try this. Where's the exploder, dude? The guy I need to knock out without anyone noticing is him. How do I knock him out? How do I knock him out? Done. One down! Excellent knockout target. Now I've just got to get the other guy. Brilliant. Okay. Down we go. Just need to get these guys now. Sorry, babe. Right. Now I just need to try. And, well, they're all looking. So, I suppose that's the main thing. Coming in.
I got a scope on him.
There we go. Got him now. Sorry, babe. Now what? Who's shooting me? No, you freaking don't. Really? From under the... That's stupid. Okay, I didn't realize they were going to shoot me from underneath. I didn't think that was even... Guys, if you're playing this through, it's brilliant. Get it. But I didn't realize people can kill you from the beginning again. I've just profiled all of them. Really? Okay, this is just stupid now, isn't it? The game is taking the pee. And I thought I'd done it well. Right, done. Found target, found target, found target. Explode him.
Wait, I heard something.
Seriously?
throws it again. What was he? Right, guys, I think this beautiful case, I better go. I do hope you have enjoyed the episode. Remember to hit that like button down below if you have, however, and I will see you all very soon. Take care, Wes. Have a lovely day, and bye-bye.